The Civic Theater of Greater Lafayette will delay their opening production due to a positive COVID test in a cast member. Producing artistic director Raquel Lopez says out of an abundance of caution, they are delaying the production for 10 days. The new show dates will be September 17th through the 25th. Masks will be required for anyone attending the shows. Murder on the Orient Express is the first production of Civic Theater's 90th anniversary celebration. Tickets are available at LafayetteCivic.org.